Hello guys, I have another drone shots here at On the Circle in Intramuros. While watching, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll be updated on my next video. See you on the next one. Peace. Beyond the monument referred to as On the Circle, after the roundabout it is currently located, is an obelisk monument situated in the boundary of Intramuros and Port Areain in central Manila. It was erected in honor of Simoun de Anda y Salazar and was appointed as Governor General of the Philippines from 1770 to October 30, 1776. The On the Circle, the roundabout is an interchange system at the junction of Bonifacio Drive, Mel Lopez Boulevard, Andres Soriano Avenue, and Roberto Oca Street.
Thank you.
Anda Circle was originally erected near the Pasig River in Intramuros. In the 1960s, it was reconstructed at its current place after sustaining damage during World War II. The City Government of Manila has unveiled last October 7, 2020, the redeveloped Anda Circle in Port Areain, showing a multicolored and multi-patterned dancing fountain will be part of the tourism trail being planned by the Department of Tourism.